Hola, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos a un nuevo programa de La Butaca. Esta vez te vamos a presentar un ranking diferente, cine y música. Quédate ahí que ya volvemos. Esta vez te traemos un ranking totalmente distinto. No vamos a hablar de Córdoba y no vamos a hablar del país. Te vamos a mostrar las películas más vistas en los Estados Unidos. En el quinto puesto se encuentra Earth of Echo. Acá vamos a ver una historia sobrenatural, un documental y chicos que reciben mensajes del más allá.
What do you think it is?
I don't know.
Guys, I'm so scared.
Did you hear that?
Hey, wait, hold on, be careful. Whoa, whoa! It's a bomb! There's something in there right now.
What is that?
Whoa, what is that?
What is that?
A nose? Eyes?
Ciudadanos se apresuran para volver a sus casas.
Ponte a salvo, cariño. Ponte a salvo.
Les recomendamos que abandonen las calles. Muy pronto habrá una guerra ahí fuera.
Este es el inicio de la purga anual. Cuando suene la sirena, cualquier delito, incluido el asesinato, será legal. Todos los servicios de emergencia quedarán suspendidos.
Es muy peligroso. Esto no te lo devolverá. No hará que te sientas mejor. No lo hagas.
Es tarde. Tienes que irte.
El gobierno le agradece su participación.
En la purga hay una regla no escrita. No salvar vidas.
¿Qué es esto?
Esta noche eliminamos vidas y no podemos tolerar interferencias.
Conduce, solo conduce. Sigue con tu plan.
No necesitamos héroes. Nada de héroes.
Gracias.
Seguidme.
¡Oh, tenemos que irnos! ¡Rápido, rápido!
¡Corred, corred!
La única forma de seguir vivos es estar juntos.
No deberíamos estar aquí.
Seguid andando y no hagáis ruido.
¿Por qué no nos habéis matado ya?
¡Oh, Dios mío! ¿A dónde nos llevan?
Damas y caballeros, acaba de llegar el siguiente lote. Dado que esta es la última purga de la noche, el precio de salida es de $200,000. Señores, prepárense. Enseguida les vemos en el coto de caza.
Habrá gente por todas partes. No te detengas, no mires atrás. Salva tu vida.
No somos de la clase de gente que sobrevive a esta noche.
¡Tengo derecho a la purga! ¡Resistid!
Ya vienen.
Protect yours. I want to protect mine. It's our only chance for peace.
Are you aware?
No!
They are going to turn on you.
They're animals!
Caesar, you're all.
Who was that?
A good man like you.
Caesar, love
humans more than apes.
Don't you move!
Should we shoot him?
Maybe.
Oh, you want a drink?
All right.
Easy.
All right.
Caesar's the only one that can stop this.
They don't want a war.
No saving the human race.
Caesar!
I will tell you of Hercules. Part mortal, part god.
Hercules! We all know your legend. You're the son of Zeus.
I was hoping for a challenge.
Your name is a rallying cry.
I only want to be a husband and a father.
Welcome home, Willa.
The gods have unleashed hell on Earth. They are the descendants of Hades. They cannot be killed by an ordinary mortal.
If you help us, we will pay you weight in gold.
Eat up.
Where are we going?
The task ahead might not be suitable for a woman.
Did you see that?
It is said that you can tell the future, and you have glimpsed your own death.
My time's not come yet. Not sure about yours.
That's comforting.
And we've walked into a trap.
Your legend ends here.
Do I look afraid?
Don't just stand there. Kill someone!
Save these people. Save your family. And restore order to the world.
We will fight for you. And we will die for you.
Are you only the legend? Or are you the truth behind the legend?
Don't do anything foolish.
Where are you going?
To do something foolish.
Excuse me, that was my moment.
You're welcome.
I used to be just like you. Vulnerable, uncertain, frightened of death. Then everything changed only 12 hours ago.
Please, we can't help. What is it? I haven't done anything. I'm begging you, please.
We slipped a packet of something very special into your stomach, and you're going to transport it for us. Comply with the rules, and nobody gets hurt.
I'm not in the mood.
It is said that we humans only use 10% of our cerebral capacity, but... what if there was a way of accessing 100% of our brain? What might we be capable of? Yes?
Professor Norman, I just read all your research on the use of the brain's capacity. It's a little rudimentary, but you're on the right track.
Thank you.
I'm able to do things I've never done before. I feel everything, and I can control the elements around me.
That's amazing.
We need to meet. Believe me.
The chemical is allowing her to unlock new areas of her brain. She has abilities. They cannot fall into the wrong hands.
Time to go, then.
Miss, don't move. I need you to put your hands up, please.
Her brain capacity is increasing by the minute.
What happens when she reaches 100%?
I have no idea. But she is the key to everything.